Humans have been making maps for thousands of years. Maps point the way. They show us worlds that we might never otherwise explore. Now, the Hakai Institute is pushing mapmaking further than it's ever gone before, using tech that's small enough to fit into your backpack.
We used to make maps using only satellites, helicopters, and airplanes, which was very expensive and really hard to line up with the tides and the weather. We're now using drones because we have a lot of flexibility. We can decide at a moment's notice to make a map and have the results ready the next day. Drones are a lot cheaper than helicopters, and drones are amazing because we can fly them anywhere at any time, and we can capture things that were just impossible with a helicopter or with an airplane.
Often working together with US and Canadian First Nations, universities, and government agencies, the Hakai mapping team combined mosaics of aerial photos with GPS to map large areas in a virtual heartbeat.
We send them out and we take thousands of overlapping photos, combine it with a high-resolution GPS to create 3D models of a landscape. We can create millimeter-accurate maps that allow us to measure and look at features as coarse as a beach down to individual rocks. And those 3D maps and 3D models are used by researchers to look at the landscape in a way that they haven't been able to see before. We're now able to capture the landscape multiple times through the year with the same budget that we could once or twice a year with the helicopter. So we can look at the small changes in the landscape through time. This digital landscape provides a playground that researchers can spend as many hours as they like in the field without worrying about the logistics of trying to get to the site and do analysis that just isn't possible in the field.
Hakai maps let us fly over massive three-dimensional sand dunes on the edge of the Pacific and to watch them shift, erode, and rebuild one grain at a time. They let us explore landscapes and reveal ancient archaeological structures otherwise invisible to the naked eye. And with Hakai maps, we are beginning to figure out how to measure blooms of jellyfish from the sky.
Hakai has been leading the way to do 10 times more than we could have done with previous technologies.
Drones are powerful, game-changing tools, and the Hakai Institute has just begun to tap into their map-making potential. Thank you.